Plug in some attitude with Sound Poise.
Hello, Danny.
Hi.
We are here in the Novation room, and it's 10 years of Bass Station 2, right?
Yes, it's 10 years of Bass Station 2. So we've built this. It's 10 bass stations all hooked up to be one big polysynth. So it means I can play it polyphonically. Everything can be controlled off this bass station, so I can dial in a patch. And if I want, I can control it with this big filter pot, which is actually the same filter pot that we've got on here, but it's 10 times the size for 10 years. So. If I want to, I can set this to be in unison. So set this to be unison here. All are going to play at the same time, which gets pretty monstrous.
Wow.
As well as that, so we've got our OI patch generator. So it's organic intelligence, or OI give us a patch. So if I smash this button here, it's going to generate me a new patch. And it uses weighted probabilities rather than AI. There's nothing artificial here. No E numbers, just CC numbers. And let's say that up an octave. Gives you relatively usable patches most of the time. So yeah, a little bit better than a patch randomizer.
So how is this managed?
Because Pardon?
How is it managed?
How is it managed? So yeah, we've got the SL going out of here. Underneath here, we've got, I'll show you the inner workings. We have got a max patch that is doing all the voice allocation. Sends out on different MIDI channels. These are just set on different MIDI channels. And yeah, we just split the MIDI out. Then it plays through in a round robin style. You can actually interact with all these bass stations still. So you can actually tune them all slightly different, like the old Oberheim 8 voice. But yeah, and then we've got this one here. And this sends all its MIDI across, including patch chains. So you can see as I'm changing here, it's changing all the patches on here. So I can play any factory bass station patch.
Polyphonically. Wow, okay, cool. So if you were to adjust some of the parameters on each individual device, would it just snap to the MIDI from the main device, or would it offset?
It will offset. So let's do it now. Let's just change one of these patches. And if I play through.
Cool.
But yeah, we tried it earlier. We set them all to different things. It gets some really wild effects of it.
Cool. Well, Danny, thanks for showing us that.
No, you're welcome.
Thank you.